All right, are things running at least okay? Fine. Things keep running like terribly. I might just go back to my house and see if I can continue streaming from there. I would need to finish this match though. I did hit a vampire. That slows their hand down a ton. Duress me again. Not a lot of options left for me, unfortunately. Maybe I should have just abrupticated this map instead of casting Lingering Souls. I'm not sure. Guess there wasn't really going to be another opportunity. Let's look at a thespian stage. Unless they feel like bogging us is super important. They might think that powering through three more Lingering Souls tokens was a bit too much of a nuisance. Yep, and then they'll exile a spirit guide to play into the north. We're actually pretty far off away, pretty far away from winning this game, though. Like, yes, they have a 20-20, but... And we can block it for three turns. Evolutionary Leap's probably our best draw. I think so. Their best draw is probably something that can get them injury step or whatever it's called. One more mana and I can play Dovescape. Once Dovescape's in play, I can probably outrace him. Depending on what I draw, of course. Make 1.5 million blockers. I need like land and a spell to do that though. Another Lingering Souls would be amazing. Yep, too little too late. Alright, I'm gonna continue to try to get my stream to work better. So hold on. Don't go anywhere.